consider the importance, both for good and evil, of impulses and desires that belong to some members of a community, but not to all. If a community is to make progress, it needs exceptional individuals whose activities, though useful, are not of a sort that ought to be general. Practically all progress, artistic, moral, and intellectual, has depended upon such individuals who have been a decisive factor in the transition from barbarism to civilization. The problem, like all those with which we are concerned, is one of balance. Too little liberty brings stagnation. Too much brings chaos.
Thank you. see disappear from the world.
The quality of energy and personal initiative, of independence of mind and of imaginative vision. A man who possesses these qualities is capable of doing much good or of doing great harm. And if mankind is not to sink into dullness, such exceptional men must find scope. Though one could wish that the scope they find should be for the benefit of mankind.